about foolish French who hid themselves behind the trench. Filled it with a million men, 10,000 heavy guns, and then figured they'd be just
Canadian
fine.
Way is always to play the peacemaker between extreme views, you know, and when you start exploring klezmer music, you'll get one extreme that says, well, there are no rules, there's no way to define it, everything could be klezmer because it's such a mishmash stew of different influences. And then there's the other side of it, people who are trying to codify klezmer music so that they can capture it in some way, or just because they're annoyed with the first camp, you know. So they say, yes, there is klezmer music, there is Jewish music, and it's like so. And I have to say that I kind of just float in between those groups.